very quiet until... I cannot go straight. I need to turn right, but I was trying to go straight, so... I'm gonna go straight here, because there's no cars, but yeah, it does not make much sense. No M12? Center. You know what? I'm gonna go to the right because I don't know what's happening over there, so I wanna check it out. Let's go. I hope I'm not blocked. Okay, let's see. I don't think we've ever been with this channel. Well, I hope I'm able to go check the website. From the Paris website, where they mentioned what they're doing here. But it was just the entrance. I was tricked, bamboozled. Well, I wouldn't have come any other time than August, because this area, this boulevard, is pretty busy. There was a dream that this avenue became part of a ring road, inner ring road of trams or high service buses to connect all the train stations together. I believe this is one of the avenues, but there's two lanes have been converted into one bus lane, a very wide one, where taxis and cyclists can use. Is that a set of keys? And... yeah. Quite wide. I guess an extra lane, a path for cycles, like in Boulevard des Invalides, either on the pavement, but the pavement is pretty busy. There's many cafes, bars, and restaurants and shops that have, as you can see here, terrace outside sitting. Oh, I'm gonna have to edit that. You see me? Yes, it's so neat. No, it's going yet. Seriously. Like, he stopped, he saw me, and decided to go. Thank you. That's, like, you're really inconsiderate. You really do not care about me. Is this a go on red? Yeah. Watch your right. Is this car stopped? What are they doing? Okay, I need to manage that. one behind me. This Belgian bus stopping here for what exactly? People are not even boarding or setting off. Oops. M12? M12, my goodness. They're not coming to the bike path, so I'm not worried. This boulevard houses a lot of artisans. Forgot the name. Many music shops here, including Paul Boucher here. Pretty well known amongst Parisians. Was it closed? It's Monday, okay. Alright, making our way to Place de la Bastille. I don't know where to go yet. I can do whatever I want. I might have wanted to turn. Yeah, I'm gonna stop soon. Oh, where is... Is this? I never knew. I've never seen that before. Alright, so that's my turn now. Oh my god. Going another way shows me some things I've never seen before. Interesting. Sorry, sir. And now I have to turn right. Go left. This guy go and make our way to Gare de Lyon, I guess. Sunny Monday afternoon. Normally, I would turn left here because I want to, but I think the recommended path is here, even though it takes longer. This deviation is pretty good, I think, in this direction. But in the other direction, they had to add to raise a little bit the road. Otherwise, it's a little too steep to go over. I can turn right. And well, there's an obstacle in my way, so. Slow down, slow the fuck down. Fucking asshole. I seriously hope he enjoys himself. And no one else. Or worse, that his car is damaged. I think this will impact him more than physical harm. Let her go. What are you doing? Why is... Oh, the fountain is up. Let's see how this area looks. Because this has been remade as well. I need to look for Google Map pictures from before to see if this is new or not. But this is new, but I don't know if this very wide path is new as well. And to the left as well. Definitely a pavement extension in some form. Maybe this? Why do you stop? I'm so far. Go ahead. I'm a little bit critical of people who don't have, like, anticipation, how to manage it. I don't know if it's a skill or me that's too anxious and always have to analyze my speed and distance and probability that this person will turn left or something. Yeah. Better effort next time, maybe. So many delivery spots, understandably. As many, not big box stores, but stores that I didn't even know about. Didn't see this guy. Huh, there should be a sub velo here because it tells the cars to go left. But this is a bus and cycle path lane.
That's a baby. Mm-hmm.